When you watch the Emmys, you're exposed to beautiful fashions that might work on the red carpet. But seriously, you probably shouldn't try these looks at home. Modest is hottest, but no one expects that from Kendall Jenner. A slick turtleneck under a ball gown is not a look for regular people. Unless you're trying to annoy your mom when she says to cover up. There's only one Billy Porter. Don't try this hat. Gwendolyn Christie looked like a perfect queen. But unless you're going to a costume party, you probably can't get away with this look at your next event. Nothing the guys from Queer Eye are wearing. They do look amazing, and maybe someday they will come style you. But until then, do not attempt. RuPaul can rock a pink suit, probably not something a normal should wear. One trend you can copy is from Milo Ventimiglia. He brought his parents to the red carpet, and that is always a good idea.